Madam and the number writer. Number runner come to my door. I had swore I wouldn't play no more. He said, Madam, 602 looks like a likely hit for you. I said, last night I dreamed 703. He said, that might be a hit for me. He played a dime, I played two. Then we boxed them, wouldn't you? But the number that day was 326, and we both was in the same old fix. I said, I swear I ain't gonna play no more till I get over to the other shore. Then I can play on them golden streets, where the number not only comes out but repeats. The runner said, Madam, that's all very well, but suppose you goes to hell.